I think personal civil liberties are obviously very important. I call myself a libertarian, and if anybody, wants to wonder what that is, that's a strict constitutionalist. Now, I don't know whether Kent calls himself a libertarian or not, but I know he's a constitutionalist, so he's an ally.